Vancouver, Canada, the Junior Grand Prix Final. Ladies, short program coming up in just a few moments. Christmas time here on the west coast of Canada. Such a beautiful city. Great weather this week. Greeting skaters from around the world. Look at the Doug Mitchell Arena on the campus of the University of British Columbia. Live inside the arena, ladies' short program about to take to the ice. Should be a wonderful event. All six skaters so well trained and ready for this event. Let's see how these six ladies, the journey they took to get to the final. In ladies, the number six spot to the final went to Aliona Kanasheva of Russia, who earned 26 points from 2 second-place finishes in Linz, Austria and Yerevan, Armenia. She's a detailed and very strong performer. In fifth spot, also coming in with 26 points, Yilin Kim of Korea finished second in both Kaunas, Lithuania and Ostrava, Czech Republic. She's elegant and delightful and just might be the dark horse of this competition. In fourth, Anastasia Terekhanova of Russia comes in with 28 points with a second-place finish in Richmond, Canada and a win in Ljubljana, Slovenia. She is a determined and fierce competitor with all the skills. In third, with 30 points, winning in both Bratislava, Slovak Republic and Richmond, Canada, Anna Shcherbakova of Russia is incredibly charming and deceivingly powerful. Watch for her to be part of the Quad Lutz Challenge. In second, also with 2 wins and 30 points, Aliona Kostanaya took titles in Linz, Austria and Ostrava, Czech Republic. She carries extraordinary class and style while also producing top quality elements. Coming into the final in top spot and also with 30 points and 2 titles, Alexandra Tusova has been unbeatable while producing multiple quad jumps combined with remarkable quality on all her other technical elements. Petite and powerful, she is the one to beat.
Judge number 6.
Well, what a field of young ladies all here battling for podium positions.
Judge number 7 from the Republic of Korea.
It is an extraordinary time in the world of junior figure skating in the ladies' event.
Judge number 8.
It's something special. We hope to see it in the future, but one never knows. These are six very special individual personalities, superb athletes, and fierce competitors. And it'll be fun watching them throughout the next few days as they battle for podium positions.
Vera Takmanova. The technical specialist. La spécialiste technique, Olga Markova.
So look at the technical specialist, Olga Markova, from Russia, originally a champion herself. Went through a lot of training, these technical officials and judges, to get to this position. All former skaters themselves. Look, a very special group of young ladies, young athletes. Ready to get on the ice. Got some nerves, perhaps, some excitement. Anastasia Terekhanova, such a fierce competitor, determined, has all the skills. Anna Shcherbakova, so delicate but so strong. Aliona Kanasheva, such a beautiful young skater, first time out in the Junior Grand Prix. Yilin Kim from Korea, so graceful, so strong. Well, Alexandra Tusova, so powerful. And Aliona Kostanaya, such class and elegance. There's a look at the starting order for these six young ladies.
5 Russians, 1 skater from Korea. A number of other skaters around the world close to making this next year's Junior Grand Prix will be so much fun to see who stays within the junior ranks, who grows a little bit, makes some changes, what young skaters are coming up. Always a lot of fun to cover the Junior Grand Prix. Hope you enjoy it. Well, a little bit about Anastasia Terekanova. She used to work with Terry Chuberetsi and Sergei Dudikov and Nikolai Kinkaus. Was a teammate of these other three ladies on the ice. Moved to Jenny Plushenko School in Sochi, Russia. She knows her competitors well. She's a very strong jumper. Maybe not as expressive in her face, but great with choreography.
Anna competes in her first.
Look at Anna Shcherbakova.
She won her 2 Junior Grand Prix events in 2018.
She won both Junior Grand Prix events this season. We've seen the triple quad lutz, triple toe loop combination from her. But she pays attention to every note. She's delicate. This is her first time out, so there might be a little bit of nerves here, but in the short program, you won't be seeing any quad jumps. Have pretty much the same technical repertoire as who will produce it at the highest quality. There's a look at Alena Kanasheva. First time out in the Junior Grand Prix this season. She was a delight to watch. Solid technique. Great basic skating skills. Well, Yilin Kim, first time out in the Junior Grand Prix final, had two great performances this year on the Junior Grand Prix. Fierce competitor, produced all the skills.
She trains in the United States of America.
Got great speed. Had quite a rough practice session this morning, hitting the boards on a triple left, triple toe loop. Bounced right back up, doesn't look like she had any effect on that hard fall.
Alexandra is the 2018 World Junior Champion.
Alexandra Trusova, last year's Junior Grand Prix final champion, has not lost on the Junior Grand Prix in 2 years.
She is the first woman
so quick, so powerful. Aliona Kostanaya, very solid over the past two seasons. She was the silver medalist in the Junior Grand Prix final last year in Nagoya. Perhaps the most connected to her music of all these young ladies. But there's two aspects. A strong jumper as well. It'd be fun. Hope you enjoy it. Well, let's take a look at tomorrow's schedule. The junior free dance takes to the ice at 15:45 here in the afternoon in Vancouver. And the junior men's free program tomorrow at 17:05. Make sure you don't miss those two events, the final events for the junior dance and the junior men.
Thank you.
we had some of our fans tweeting us. A lot of them want to know what my definition of good weather is. Well, in Vancouver, it would be not raining. And it's been sunny here for the last couple of days, so a little bit chilly, but still beautiful.
Skaters, the warm-up time has ended. Please leave the ice. Thank you.
La période d'échauffement est terminée. Veuillez s'il vous plaît quitter la classe. Merci.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the first competitor.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez accueillir la première concurrente.
Representing Russia, Anastasia Tarakanova.
Well, Anastasia, 14 years old. She's coached by Evgeny Plushenko, Zenia Ivanova. 64.56 personal best earned here, week 4 in Richmond. Skating to music by Francesca Gagnon.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Russia, Anastasia Tarakanova.
Well, Anastasia had to really battle through some of those elements, and she did. We'll take a look at that jump combination. It was amazing, the adjustment that she made on the landing. The first jump to fight to get through the second. Really well done. A little bit too far forward on the flip. We'll take a look at that in just a second. Fierce competitor. Her expression was a little bit better here. It's always one of the things, she executes the choreography beautifully, but the facial expression will come in time. She did a little bit of that at the beginning. It's such an improvement. You can see in a person's face whether they're engaged in the performance or not. Let's take a look. Right off the top, just a bit of a smile, good reaction. She's setting the stage. There's a back spiral return into the triple flip. Too far forward there, but doesn't put her foot down. That's really good fight on that landing. Still be a minus GOE. You can see there, too far forward, has to hit the toe pick. Keeps her free leg off the ice, though. That's good. A minus GOE, but not by too much, so good fight. Flying camel, that's in at a level 4. Get all the features required. There's the forward inside edge there. Here's a spread eagle up into the double axle, arms and free leg right off the end of the edge. Boy, that was nice. Good float throughout the air, through the air, and on the landing. Step sequence in at a level 3, so that's pretty good. Now here's a look at the triple Lutz. He has to work really hard to get that free leg back. Fights, gets up in the air. A little under-rotated in the system, so she lost a bit there. But it could have been a lot worse, so good fight by Anastasia on that. Okay, nicely done. This is a young lady getting better every time out. She's changed coaches, so there's going to be an adjustment period there. She's here in the final.
The scores, please.
Eternally strong. Let's take a look. 64.56 was her personal best earlier this season on the Junior Grand Prix. And today, 61.78. Anastasia is the first skater out. The ladies' short program.
Please welcome the next competitor.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse.
Representing Russia, Anna Chervakova.
Anna, 14 years old, born in Moscow, coached by Iteri Tuporetsi, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Danielle Gleichenkaus. 73.18 personal best. Short program week 1 in Bratislava. Skating her short program here in the final. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Russia, Anna Chepakova.
Well, this was a very unique performance, and I'm going to tell you why. Not because of the elements that we saw errors, but because she kept her head up the whole way. She kept a smile on her face. She kept a commitment to performance. You can see maybe some tears coming off the ice, but not in performance. That is a strong individual. This is an amazing young performer, and our hearts bleed for her because we know what she can do, but she didn't break the performance. This is amazing. But the reality is she made some technical mistakes. She's going to lose some big points here. She's a top quality skater. It's lessons learned. At a time you don't want to, but sometimes you have to. Let's take a look. Look at the beautiful commitment to the music. She understands it. She feels it. Double axel. This did not get very high. This just took a low trajectory. And she didn't get the free leg out, not enough time. Watch the exit on this triple flip. It's a 1 foot exit. She gets the free leg back, changes the edge, lifts the leg. May look easy, but that's so difficult. Let's see what happens here on the Lutz. Yeah, over-rotated the upper body on the takeoff a little bit, over-rotated the landing, couldn't get up into the toe loop. Now she has to keep her performance going because there's no question in her heart she's disappointed. And yet she stayed professional at such a young and tender age. She finishes her program beautifully. Step sequence, level 3. Great flexibility and strength. And watch. Joy is on her face, the sorrow's in her heart, but she holds it together. What a wonderful skater.
The scores, please. The short program score.
56.26 for Anna.
Currently in second place.
And that puts her currently into second place.
56.26. Anna est actuellement en deuxième place.
Not much to say. Beautiful skater.
What
a tough day.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse.
Representing Russia,
Aliona Kanishova. Aliona, just 13 years old, born in Moscow. She is coached by Svetlana Panova. 67.77 personal best, earning that week 2 in Linz, Austria. She's skating her short program here at the final in Vancouver to The Show Must Go On and Moonlight Sonata. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs from Russia, Alyona Kanisheva.
Well, this young lady saw perhaps an opportunity. She skated patiently, took her time to present all the detail. Saw an opportunity. She delivered. You can see a smile coming off the ice. Not easy. All these Russian skaters, they have to go up against each other quite often. And this young lady stayed to the game plan. Do what you are able to do. And she did it beautifully here in this short program. Take a look at some of the elements. Such a nice opening. Here's the double axel. There's a bracket. Hands over the head, nice and straight. Look at the time she has. Gets the free leg out, does a three turn, doesn't rush the landing. Beautifully done. Grabs the free leg here, the flying camel. And that was a level four spin. Here's a look at the triple flip. It's a three turn, a little hop, hands over the head. Nice, clean landing. All 1 foot work after that. Here's the triple Lutz, had to fight a bit, gets the free leg back, gets herself up higher. Nice, clean landing on that triple toe loop. And layback spin, level four. A little travel there, so that GOE is not as much as she would normally get. It demonstrates great flexibility in that Bielman. Step sequence comes in at level three, so some good points earned there. Such a nice performance. This is her first year in the Junior Grand Prix. Beautiful, nicely done.
Mama, it's your birthday.
Big smile, saying hi to mom. Mom and dad back in Russia should feel very proud of this young lady. After all that training, producing under the pressure. 67.77, her personal best this season. Let's take a look. Did she beat that? Yes, 68.66, season's best. Alyona Kanisheva of Russia. She's in first place.
La note de Vancouver, 68.66. Son meilleur résultat de la saison. Alyona est actuellement en première place.
A happy young lady in the kiss and cry. Did her job.
Please welcome the next competitor.
Reprogram yet to come in 2 days.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse.
Representing the Republic of Korea, Yilin Kim.
Well, Yilin, 15 years old, coached by Tom Zagajczyk. She's born in Seoul. Choreographed by David Wilson and Drew Meekins. 69.45 personal best in the short program, earning that in Ostrava, Czech Republic. Week 5, Junior Grand Prix. She's skating this afternoon to Love Theme from Cinema Paradiso by Ennio Morricone.
Thank you.
Well, you could tell by the smile on Elim's face at the end of the program. Pretty pleased with that performance. Had a bit of a challenge on one of the elements. We'll take a look at that.
From the Republic of Korea, Yelim Kim.
She also skated very patiently. Such pressure. Very interesting. These young ladies on the Junior Grand Prix in smaller rinks, not with so many people, smaller buildings. Pretty much skated clean throughout. Odd little mistake here and there. More challenges, a little bit more nervous perhaps here in the final. I'll loosen up in the free program. We'll see some great skates there, I'm sure.
Just a little overdue.
She had such a hard fall earlier in the day in the practice session. Surprised she even got up then, and she looked great out here this afternoon. Here's a look. Look, great speed coming back for the sludge, and she got the jump done earlier than she did this morning. There's the reload, the triple toe loop, too far forward. Hand goes down just to keep her balance. Loses some points there. Watch the feet. Nice and tucked, a little bit loose. And forward, there, right there. Nice little counter right up into the double axel. That triple toe on the combination was under-rotated as well in the judging system. Here's a look at the triple flip. All the way around on that. .45, her personal best. In the short program,
scores, please.
Probably won't get that today. Had a bit of a problem with the combination. Let's take a look.
Short program score.
A 62.51. That puts Yilin Kim of Korea currently into second place.
La note pour le programme court. 62.51. Yilin est actuellement en deuxième place.
And there's a look at the results so far after four ladies.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse.
Representing Russia, Alexandra Trusova.
Alexandra, 14 years old, coached by Yateri Tuberedzi, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Daniel Gleichenkaus, born in Ryazan. 74.74, personal best in the short program. Skating to kill the target. Pardon me, bang bang, and battle without honor from Kill Bill.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Russia, Alexandra Krupova.
Oh, this young lady is such a fierce competitor. She just attacks her elements, no holding back, seems to understand that speed is her friend if she uses it with good timing. And the reason she's laughing, because when she came at that last spin, she's supposed to come out of that cantilever right into the spin, and she lost her balance a little bit, hadn't started the entry into the spin, and kept the push around, got into the spin a little bit later than anticipated, but certainly didn't seem to bother the score. Level 4 spin with a plus GOE, but it was not what she had planned. But she thought well on her feet, quick reaction, saved the element, nicely done. She's so charming, so strong. Here's the double axel. Look at the height, look how straight and tight she is, right on top of her blade, not forward, not back, right in the middle. Look at the speed here, coming for the triple flip, a series of turns right up in the air, stretches the arms above her head, has lots of time to check that free leg out. Some of the features of great quality, height and the distance on the jump. Judges are looking that for that with a GOE. Change combination spin, level 4. Here's the triple Lutz. Watch how quick, she's right up into the triple loop. Nicely done. Pushes those arms out, checks the landing. Here's the cantilever. She's supposed to go right into that spin right here, but she's too far back. So she decides, oh, let's just keep pushing around the corner here. I'm a little out of control, wait a second. Put the foot down, get herself balanced, and gets right on top into the layback. And she's going, whoa, pulled that one out. Yeah, there's the smile and the kiss and cry too. Good job. Personal best score, 74.74 in the short program. Let's see if she beats that.
The short program score.
Nope, but very close, 74.43. Alexandra Trusova of Russia takes over first place. One skater yet to go.
74.43. Alexandra est actuellement en première place.
Please welcome the final skater.
Veuillez accueillir la dernière patineuse.
Representing Russia, Aliona
Kostolnaya. Aliona, 15 years old, coached again by Eteri Tuberetze, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Danielle Gleichenkaus. 71.08 personal best, earning that week 2 in Austria. She's skating to departure in November by Max Richter. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Russia, Alyona Kostyanaya.
Well, that was an inspired performance. That's the best I've seen this young lady skate. I've seen her skate clean before, but not with the detail. She was right on top of her music, right on top of her feet. See that smile coming off? Because that, she knows, was her best. For Alyona Kostyanaya, that does not get any better in the short program. Simply beautifully presented. She is special. Let's take a look at some of the elements. She's doesn't only hear the music, she feels the music through every bone, every extension. Beautiful laid back right up into the double axle, arms and freely go back right off the end of the edge. Look at the speed on that landing into a beautiful falling leaf. Here's a series of turns and mohawks, three turns right up into the triple flip, right on top of her foot. Not forward, not back, not sideways, right on top. You can see in her eyes, there was no doubt. Back up over the toe loop. Triple Lutz, free leg back, triple toe loop, hands over the head. Checks that out. .78, her personal best, and there's such a beautiful ending to her program with a smile. I did it, and I did it when I most needed it. Charming and delightful. 71.08, her personal best. We'll see whether she can beat that here. Pretty sure that will happen. No flaws, no visible flaws. Let's take a look at the scores.
The short program score.
Season's best, 76.32. Alyona Kostyanaya of Russia takes over first place.
La note pour Madame Four.
Quiet smile of pride coming from within for this young lady. Well deserved.
Ladies and gentlemen, this completes the Junior Ladies Short Program. The opening ceremony is taking place at 7 p.m., followed by the Senior Men's Short Program commencing at 7:45 p.m.
Mesdames et messieurs, ceci met fin au programme court chez les femmes juniors. La cérémonie d'ouverture commencera à 17h.
And a look at your final standings. Alyona Kostyanaya, 76.32. Alexander Trusova, 74.43. And Alyona Kanasheva of Russia, your top three, 68.66. Elin Kim in fourth. Anastasia Terekhanova in fifth. Anna Shcherbakova in sixth. And a look at Friday's schedule. The junior free dance takes to the ice at 15:45 here local time in Vancouver, followed by the junior men's free program at 17:05 tomorrow evening. And Saturday's schedule, the junior ladies free, don't miss that. Vancouver time, 15:15. Junior pairs free program, 16:30 on Saturday afternoon. Make sure that you join our Facebook Live tomorrow at 12 noon local time here in Vancouver. Megan Duhamel, myself, will bring you a look back at today's events and a look forward for tomorrow's. For all of us here at the ISU and Red Brick Sports, I'm Ted Barton. Thank you for watching. Join us tomorrow.